I'm Kate Giles and I love epigenetics.
I'm Amanda and I love epigenetics.
Epigenetics is dynamic, complex, interesting.
Exciting. It's valuable.
It's fascinating. It's, always changing.
For the longest time, we thought that if we identified the underlying sequence of DNA, that that would be enough to understand how DNA functions. But what we know now is that there's a layer that sits above the DNA that can actually influence whether the gene is turned on or off. This is epigenetics. We study those switches.
If your DNA is like words and letters on a page, your epigenetics is the marks you might make on that. So the highlighting of important bits to come back to, or the crossing out or blacking out of sensitive information.
Epigenetics is in every disease, because it's sitting on top of the genome and genes run the body. So epigenetics control those genes, so any gene that could potentially cause a disease can also be epigenetically altered.
So we all know that genetics is really important and that mutations in our genes and genetics can cause cancer, but changes in your epigenetics can affect disease as well. So they're just as important to care about what's happening to the epigenetics as it is to your genetics. I like epigenetics because I feel like it's like a puzzle that you have to fit together. So I've always liked problem solving, and all the different parts of epigenetics are like different pieces of the puzzle, and to really understand what epigenetics is doing, you have to work out how all the pieces of the puzzle fit together.